You guys, SilverGameOfThrones here. Silver bars. You guys probably familiar with my collection. 10 ounce silver bars. So I have two new brothers. This is my silver collection. You know, I mostly like the silver gold bulls. These are most beautiful and most cheapest bar you can get, and quality is outstanding. Silver gold bull. So, I was thinking I will be getting no less quality from silver gold bull for the new collection what I have. The Wall Silver. So I got two new bar. Wall Street Silver. It's a moon, the moon silver bar, and the fan silver bar. Okay? Voila! Here we go. That's two new bars, okay? So let me move these guys a little bit. So there's two new bars. So let me make it close and you guys see them. So first of all, let me start from the bad news, okay? Bad news. The quality I expected much better, okay? So I'm going to talk to Silver Gold Bull about these bars, because they arrived, you know, just in this box. You know, like if you open it and it was nothing, like a piece of paper here and two bars here. Okay, they were not packed, you know, they just, you know, put one on another, two bars, like, wow, like, come on, guys, what are you doing? You are selling rare bars, you are selling these bars with a low quantity, 5,000 only, okay, and you cannot even package them well, okay? I'm going to talk to Silver Gold Bull, and if you watch them, they have tons of mark, okay, just watch them. You know, sometimes I understand this is bar, but look here, there is a mark here, okay? There is a mark here, and you have the small dots, you know, of shipping them, the dots everywhere. You don't see maybe, but I see dots everywhere. When you see close, the dots everywhere, and these are dots from shipping, okay? So I'm definitely going to talk to them. But let's talk about these bars, okay? So the first one, this is not the first one. This is the first one. Anyway, they are good collection. I scored them really cheap, like $325. Today they again like $335. So I probably bought on the bottom, but it's not a reason to send in this so poor package, right? The package was really bad. And they have a ton of marks, okay? I can see them, you can see here. You see ton of marks, you know, dots everywhere, okay? Why? Because they were bumping one on another, okay? Come on, Silver Gold Bull, I don't know. I know you package well. I got so many packages before, but this one, probably someone knew. He didn't know what he was doing, okay? So this is going back to them, okay? I'm not going to accept it, you see? Dots everywhere dogs, okay? Come on, Silver Gold Bull, okay? You can do much better than this, okay? But, so this bar, the bar itself is beautiful, guys. The bar itself is beautiful. So this is the first in collection. The reverse, the main symbol of silver squeeze and vessel, stroke ape, holding and rocket. You see, this is the strong ape. If you hear me all time, I am talking about ape, strong ape, blah blah. So yeah, we are ape. Silver squeeze, Wall Street Silver, go Wall Street Silver. They have 130,000 members, guys. Okay, I always publish there whatever my upload with silver. Very nice. The reverse future, the main symbol of the ski silver, the strong ape holding rocket. The overshow, the rocket being held by strong ape. Okay, so they both hold this rocket. Shooting upward, the rocket symbolizes the upward movement of silver to the moon. Okay? Yeah. So this is where this was their first design. I understand this was the first design, but then they start to grow, and here you can see silver squeeze, right? The silver squeeze, you know, very nice. So this was the first design, and this is the second design. Okay, so for me, the second design look 1,000 times better, right? And second design is the same mintage 5,000. I believe it's the same mintage for both. So strong ape guiding his army of silver ape from the street of New York to the Federal Reserve Building, all under the watchful eye of Troy. I don't know how Troy lighted here. Ah, the community icon along with the encryption. Wall Street Telecom and Silver Squeeze. Wall Silver, Wall Street Silver, you see? Silver Squeeze, and this is the apes, you know. Yeah, they grow, guys. We have 130,000 members, you know, beautiful, beautiful piece. And this is iconic bar, guys. You must own this if you just really believe in silver, right? You must own silver gold bull, and the Obert is the same. The strong cape holding the rocket email. Final details include silver gold bull logo along with the bars, metal weight, 10 ounce, type and purity, okay? Yeah, this is what it has on age is okay. They all have this, okay? But this what they have, all these dots here inside, it's not acceptable. That's it, not acceptable, okay? For so expensive bar, you know, you pay $330 when you can buy, we can buy 260s or 70 today. So you overpay 30%, 5,000 minted only. You want better quality, right? That's not acceptable. That's not acceptable. So when you look close, you see dots. This is a little bit better condition, but this one has tons of dots everywhere. You can, if you look close, you can see these dots. Okay, so this is it, guys. Want to update you with my collection. And as usual, like, subscribe, hit notification. Let's see how my story ends with silver gold bull. I never have problem with them. They always ship in a good package. But this package, just put it here on the side too. And don't even put anything in between. They don't even, you know, protected these bars, you know, like this. No, nothing. It was like two bars together. And, you know, like boom, 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 this is this sound was all way, you know, all 2 days it was bumping one on another. Really, guys? Not acceptable. Sorry. Not acceptable, okay? That's not for premium bars where you overpay, overpay this kind of money, okay? So going to talk to them, but anyway, the bars are beautiful. All so far is good, and you know, I just when I, you know, when we talk about simple bar, like I don't know, maybe, you know, this one, you know, silver town, even silver town, I try to protect, I try to put in some, you know, kind of plastic. Okay, I can accept it, $260, okay, nothing special, but trust me, they are in better quality. When they send it well, okay, there is no mark, there is nothing here, okay, for such expensive bar, it's not acceptable. Okay, guys, want to share you two new bars, okay, they still have it for sale, okay, I believe they will learn the lesson, okay, I'm going to contact them, you know, here, you see another dot, you see here, yeah, here. The dots everywhere, I am telling you, here, you have another dot here, you see? Yeah, yeah, it's very, very clear, you know. It's not, should not here, man, it's because they are bumpy one on another, really. You know, the dots everywhere. Okay, I'm going to talk to them, I'm going to update you with this story. So far, I like the bars itself, I hope they will just replace on a, with a good package, on a similar bar, on a new, okay, so these guys are the best. Okay, guys, wanted to update you. Please like, subscribe, hit notification. All the best. Bye-bye.